is still on their own side of the halfway as Polamalu serves it up for Dean Pay. Then Terry Lamb supports, gets into another hole and is brought down 35 metres out from the Canberra line. Played by Lamb, across and away from Dimmick. Polamalu pulled down. Last tackle coming for Canterbury. Lamb goes for the drop goal. Watch the referee. I think it's all right. Put another one down for Canterbury alongside the name T. Lamb. 17-4.
And an excellent option there. 1.5 minutes out. They were leading by 12. They now lead by 13, Canterbury. It means their opposition have to score three times. Psychologically, another blow on the Canterbury team on the stroke of half-time. Plenty to do for the Raiders in this second half.